subject tonight is heavy metal, the single most popular form of rock in the greater Seattle area.
The core audience is people that really want to let their aggression out.
More aggression.
Non-stop, pedal to the floor.
Very hardcore.
You want to just let every bit of steam possible out.
I was sitting at home on a Saturday night. There was nothing going on. I was feeling uptight.
How long did it take you guys to write that song?
I think it was about half an hour.
Half an hour to write that tune?
Right, in the garage. Yeah.
And we really couldn't find a place to perform at.
You know, we were playing high school bands, that's about the only place to play at that time.
You would have to fight for gigs. There were only so many gigs to go around.
Lake Hills was the great launching pad for a lot of bands.
Saturday night, Lake Hills, the premier dance hall in the Northwest, presents the Top Rock Groups.
TKO was real big. The band Overlord was really big at the time. Culprit had been playing that scene, they were really big.
We were doing a show called Metal Shop once a week, and Kim Harris, who ran a record store, he says, "Steve, you gotta hear these guys." And it's the song Queen of the Reich by Queensryche.
We were one of those bands that were kind of at the beginnings of the scene. There was a buzz about the record. There was a buzz on the whole genre of music at that time. Listening to our song, it's on the radio now. Steve Slayton was playing them on KISW.
We signed with an independent because we wanted it to be a stepping stone to a bigger thing, and we wanted to be able to call the shots. The only difference was, in between the jump for us, grunge happened.